Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's program. I think Culture Unlocked has been a wonderful innovation, and I'm particularly pleased that it's been rolled out to pre-prep and prep boys and their families. Since its inception in April, it's covered a wide range of topics and societies: rugby, transformation, comedy, dramatic arts, COVID and health, and of course that very special farewell for Mr. Pearson. As that farewell program ended, Mr. Pearson said, "Wow, I couldn't have had a better farewell." So I think a huge kudos to Culture Unlocked. It's not as easy and as simple as it looks. Behind the scenes is an enormous amount of work, and Mr. Mitchell, head of culture, drives this, ably assisted by Mr. Wrench. They edit, they prep participants, organize every tiny detail. One of the very important aspects of Bishop's life that hasn't been covered yet is music. It's hard to imagine an assembly or a chapel service at college without music. Try to imagine prize givings, carol services, valedictory, and so many more events without beautiful and inspiring music led by our music department. One of the strengths of our department is that it allows so many opportunities for our boys to perform publicly, from lunchtime concerts at the college, assemblies, prep music concerts on a weekly basis, and then a number of evening concerts, right from pre-prep to college. All of these, the boys are missing at the moment. So now we're going to give them an opportunity to start performing remotely. I'm standing on the Jaguar Hall stage. It has been set up as a studio with plenty of space for social distancing and glass screens to be used where necessary. So tonight, Culture Unlocked adds music to its repertoire. And we start with a number of ensemble performances by our music staff. But boys, do watch for your opportunity, and parents, soon we'll be sending out announcements about our boys' musical performances. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the music.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the concert tonight with Bishop staff, brass quintet. On trumpet, we have Alex van Speck. On French horn, we have Natalie Lawrenson. On tuba, we have Craig Nicholas. And on trombone, we have Stuart Scott, myself, Ronaldo Wales. The first piece we'll be playing,
Old Man River from Showboat, where we actually showcase the best of the brass quintet, as they all agree. Please do enjoy.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and to all the listeners. I hope you enjoyed our music thus far. Our next item will be Get Me to the Church on Time. I hope you enjoy.
So Lucia and I are going to play the theme from Schindler's List, written by John Williams. Schindler's List was that very famous film and a very emotive film produced by Steven Spielberg about the Holocaust. And this piece, which is written for violin and piano, was originally written for Itzhak Perlman, one of the very famous Jewish violinists of the 20th century. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my wife and I will be playing Brahms' Hungarian Dance No. 1.
A tango by Astor Piazzolla is one of a collection, The Four Seasons. We're going to play the winter. The title says Inverno Porteño.
Thank you. Good evening. We are going to play The Three Shanties by Malcolm Arnold.
Thank you. playing Live a Tango by Piazzolla.
Well, that brings us to the end of this evening's performance. I really hope you have enjoyed it. Something like this doesn't just happen overnight. It involves a lot of people, and really would like to thank two ODs, Grant McLaughlin, who's helped with the recording, and Jeremy de Kock, who has so generously given of time around filming this. So thank you to both you gentlemen. And then also to thank the music staff. We've come through this period as musicians where we were deprived of performance and performing together, and it's one of those things that doesn't really work and sit well with musicians. So tonight has been an absolute pleasure from the music staff side to get back together and actually start making music again. It's been wonderful. So I'd like to thank the music staff from both myself and Stuart for all the time and energy they've put into the recordings that were displayed this evening. So thank you, music staff. So Greg Brown mentioned earlier in the opening of the program that we are moving the music part of the school into the Culture Unlocked channel, and we're going to be doing this through the Bishop's YouTube channel. So we have got four different offerings now that we're going to be launching over the next 4 or 5 weeks. The first one is we're going to bring the music concerts that normally, from the prep perspective, were run in the morning on a Wednesday morning. And then obviously the college lunchtime concerts, but we're now going to do it differently. We're bringing the college prep and pre-prep into concerts. So what we're going to be doing is each concert, which will last about 15 minutes on a YouTube site, will be involving both the pre-prep, prep, and college musicians. So that's the very first one. The second one we're going to be launching is going to be called Mortar and Music. Now this is going to be an interesting one because what we're going to be doing is going around the school and taking you into spaces that you normally wouldn't get into or be able to have access to, but they're very beautiful and interesting spaces. And what we're going to be doing is be talking about these spaces, and at the same time in that little program we're going to ask one of the boys or two of the boys to perform in that venue. So it's combining a bit of history of the school and interest of the spaces with music. The third space we're going to be working is Did You Know? Now, what this program is going to be about is going to just show you certain items in the school, like things in the museum, things in the chapel, that you know ordinarily wouldn't just have a look at. We're going to be telling you the history behind it and all that. And again, we're going to be combining that with a musical performance. The final and fourth type program we're going to be running on the Bishop's YouTube channel involving music is going to be called Where Are They Now? Now, this is very much focused on ODs. Bishop's boys who have studied music or have been involved in the music industry, and we're going to be asking them to make a recording of them performing something wherever they are in the world, and then we're going to ask them just to talk about their time at Bishop's. So that's going to be the fourth one. So it's going to be really interesting to see where boys who've started music at Bishop's have landed and what they're doing in the rest of the world. So that's what's going to happen now from the YouTube channel side with Culture Unlocked and particularly with the music performances. So I hope we're going to see many hits on those because I'm sure they're going to be entertaining for everyone. So all that is left tonight is once again to thank all the music staff. Thank you from a community for supporting us in this performance, and I hope you really have enjoyed it. And we'll see you next week on Culture Unlocked. Good night.